We're about ready to begin a subcommittee hearing on ways and means on health care. The subcommittee, which I'm the ranking Republican of, we're going to be hearing from those who are in charge of supervising Medicare and Medicaid. And what is in the testimony today is the fact that we have unbelievable fraud and abuse. To the extent that one comment was it was more fruitful for someone to be involved in making money fraudulently with Medicare and Medicaid than it was in selling crack or even cocaine. So we have a big problem here. The big concern is that we not turn over our entire healthcare system to the federal government, which has major challenges in managing the care we have now. It's time we get to the bottom of this. It's the time that we eliminate fraud and abuse from our healthcare system.